the body mass index is just a measure of a person's size. It's not really a good indicator of a person's health. At the clinical level, using body mass index to measure the success of any obesity treatment may be misleading.
Understand that body mass index is the most artificial determination of health. It was established in the 1930s by the Metropolitan Life Insurance Company in order to determine how people would live and die so that they could assign numbers for insurance. Have you ever asked yourself why BMI or body mass index doesn't have specifics for men or women? Because in 1930, women didn't apply for life insurance.
The expectations out there are that in order for us to be healthy as individuals, we need to be fitting within a certain BMI category. The research shows that you can be healthy at a range of body mass index numbers. People with a BMI of 35, 40 can live healthy for long periods of time, while people with a BMI of 20, 25 may have health conditions that affect their health.